Your season has ended.
Yeah.
What do you make of your debut season in the Women Futsal Crazy League?
I'm very happy personally. I think I just asked a few questions to the girls. I think they're very happy. This season for us was really setting the team, having our first trying games. We got a new coach also. So it was really a lot of getting started, recruiting new girls, knowing where we would like to play. And I remember at the first interview, I told you our goal is to not finish last, which we did. So we're happy about this. And then we'll definitely be back next year.
All right. Thanks for your support this season.
Thank you, Russ.
Hope to see you again next season.
Yes, for sure.
Cheers.